the old dressed up Chips show is filmed in front of a half-eaten Wendy's cheeseburger.
All right, you cock chucklers, daddy's finally home and boy are my talons tired.
Well now, weren't they just wonderful earwigs and gentle germs? Oh ha ha, a true riot if there ever was one. So let's have a big round of applause for Cornelius Rickett Baxter and Audrey Hepburn Humps.
What the giddy fucking ass burgers was that?
And now, let's give a warm welcome to the Bipolar Breakfast Bar Barbershop Quartet, whom shall be performing their own heartfelt rendition of the main theme to the 1970 romantic drama, Love Story. Those dingleberries are just lip-syncing. Let's slaughter those spunk bubbles.
Empty world of mine. There'd never be another love, another time.
I'm a silent mustache-combed assassin again! Wait a minute! Oh my god, I gotta call Dr. PhD! Oh my god, this is bad. Bobbity-bop-da-bop-boop! Yes, hello, doctor? Oh my god, okay, listen, I tried your suggestion of shoving olive loaves and live eels down my pants, and I'm telling you, I'm still having the same nightmares that...
Well, Charlie, what's on the boom tour tonight?
Oh, Rapture! Eyes yonder, Francisco, and its commander salami sandwich and cadet turkey bacon. Merry, 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 jubilant, jubilant, jubilant. My cherished late-night marionette guild awards. Don't allow it to commence. Oh, ho, don't allow it to commence. Roger, Wilco. Engage telecommunications panel.
Talk, okay? I'm not trying to spook you or anything here, but now I'm kind of hallucinating. I'm sort of seeing something on my television across the room, and it's kind of unnerving me just to... Sweet mother of minted marble cakes. It's just as I feared. It's just as I thought.
Cornelius, I knew it would be you.
Thank you. I was told this was the number one place in town to go for undergarment ice creams. Obviously, I was lied to. Unless one of you musical malfeasants is named Boxer Short Briars, in which case, I want my damned Rocky Road jockstrap already. Perhaps a custom-crafted waffle cone will appease my appetite for legal recourse. Maybe one with broccoli and tidy whitey strewn about. Hey man, I got 50 million pounds waiting for you in this garbage bag. 50 million pounds of horseshit. Ballad Aski Alu.
Doctor, tell me truly, will these poor bite-sized lads ever sing their songs again?
HMM, well, I've managed to stabilize the lot of them with a continuous infusion of assorted nuts and little itty titty bitties of sugar-coated berries. However, I seriously doubt any of the poor bastards will ever be able to overcome the psychological trauma of the unspeakable plastic-wrapped pummeling they suffered.
Golly, Miss Molly, what the fish fingers just happened?
Oh, now don't get your droopy bitties caught in a twist. It's just one of our annual patient-killing power outages. Nothing to be alarmed of, I assure you. HMM, this is hardly the time for that sort of behavior, nurse. Oh, sweet sugar-coated Christ crumpets with a nice side of Earl Grey tea. We've been struck by the diabolical extra chewy chocolate fudge brownie shock troops yet again. Quick, while there's still time, grab a hold of the soup straw and contact the authorities before it's too late.
Well, Chocolate Chip Charlie, it seems I've finally caught you with your cruel claws amongst the proverbial pig's feet. You should have known better than to try to pull these sordid sugar-soaked shenanigans in my county, you Coco Bincock shucker. It's time to roll the curtains on this melt-in-your-mouth saga of obscene cholesterol and love handles aplenty, and send you off to your just-come-up pantses. Ready easy bake ovens to fire on my mark, men. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, engage light bulbs.
Yes, well, that was of course the critically acclaimed surrealist film Swedish Meatballs und Charcoal Filings. And with us for a post-commentary, we have with us the director of said film, a Mr. Derek Bodengledorf.
thank you for having me. It has been an interesting week attending the various film festivals around the world. Hearing the critical acclaim towards my work, I must tell you, it is invigorating like nothing else. And I must tell you something else. It has been a super fantastic experience filming this magnificent picture of the surrealist arts and extolling my genius onto the celluloid at 24 frames per second. Of course, in some scenes we were shooting at 60 frames per second, and at others as little as 2 frames per second. It all depended on the context of the sequence in hand.
Yes, of course.
And furthermore, I must...
Here, look, you shucking fucks, that's all, folks. Boppity bop doo bop doo. Crash, clank, smash. There go my fucking kidneys again.